Yes, guys, we're outside Old Trafford. Manchester United have beaten Brighton 3-1 today. What did you make of that?
Brilliant result, brilliant, brilliant. Scott McTominay was excellent, I thought.
Was he the man of the match for you today?
Him and Williams. Team Him and Williams, they were brilliant.
Both. What do you think was the difference today?
Passion, we had passion to fight for it. Like we were brilliant, I thought.
Yeah, what he said, pure brilliant. Like actually a good performance for once. Like on top of the way defeat there a couple of nights ago. Like might as well.
To be honest, against small teams we've always struggled. Like, but it's good to show up against small teams and actually beat them off the park. Like, it's brilliant.
You a bit concerned that we didn't take our chances today, or was it just one of those things?
Rashford and Martial, they kind of missed a few setters, like, but I'm glad with the one. I'm glad with the performance.
You think Ollie's starting to settle as United manager now?
Aye. Oh, I'm real happy. I fucking hope Ollie shows the form that I showed in the first game. I really hope he fucking pushes on from this year and shows a brilliant performance for the rest of the season. I hope so.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Who's your man of the matches? You said Brandon Williams.
Probably Scott McTominay, Brandon Williams. Definitely.
Come on, jump in. I know you want to chat. What did you make of that today?
It was a good performance. I mean, I know it's a world-class team, but I'm just now... It's a good performance, and now we just have to focus on Sheffield United away.
You're worried about that game after the international break, or does games like this give you a little bit more confidence?
I'm kind of worried only because we've got into our rhythm because of this past week. We've won against Partizan and we're going to have to start fresh, and we've lost our rhythm of a winning streaks. Well, not we've lost it, but we kind of like lost.
We had to get that back today, didn't we?
Yeah, big time.
Who was the main man for you today?
Main man, either Fred or McTominay, definitely.
Were you surprised by Fred's performance? Because a lot of people have kind of written him off as a United player.
Yeah, I'm surprised because, I'll be honest, I'm one of those myself. I slag him off a lot, losing the ball, but he showed himself today that he can pull off a performance.
I'll bring it back to you. Now, you were saying the same thing there about Fred. You're surprised by his performance?
Yeah, I really am. To be fair, I saw the lineup and then I saw Fred was in it. So straight in the group chat, mate, Fred and Andreas. And Andreas, to be fair with him, he popped up with a goal today. Fred, yeah, he really impressed me. Did he impress you today?
Yeah, he did. Pereira, yeah, with his goal.
Pereira as well.
I think his goal will give him more confidence now. Because
the international break coming in, it's gonna mess with our rhythm a little bit. So. Hopefully we can just keep this forward. I mean, I don't want to say we've turned the corner, like, because that all we did before Bournemouth, didn't we? So let's just hope.
It's something that we've kind of got to expect with this Man United team at the moment, though, isn't it? With all the young lads in there, it's going to be inconsistent.
Yeah, that's actually very accurate, though. To be fair, it's going to be very inconsistent. But I think that if with the same starting lineup, that we can start to string together some sort of form at the least. I mean, it's a good run up of games coming up. So,
well, Sheffield United aren't easy, and we've got them.
Oh yeah, that's true as well. But they're not got a star goalkeeper though, do they?
Especially their keeper as well.
Well, I'm not sure if he'll be able to play in that one, as he's on loan from us, so he might not be able to play in that game. What do you want to see United take forward from today's game?
I want to see them. Like City and Liverpool, we were top, and what we used to do, just aggression and press, because one of the people who didn't do that, and I don't think has rarely ever done that, is Martial. He, like, as soon as he comes on, he strolls, like, he looks tired. As soon as he comes on, he strolls and looks tired. I think he just needs to, like, liven up a little bit and press the balls.
But all in all, you're happy?
I would think, for me, like, the Martial, that's just his style. If you want to think back to a Berbatov, same type of style, but I think his style is pretty effective.
I think he has shown signs of starting to do that press. Like in the second half, we saw him winning and closing.
He did. To be fair, Martial, he had a great game for me. But for me, man of the match, I'm not too sure. Maybe Fred.
Fred was mine.
Yeah, I would actually give it James. He put the balls in. Gave Rashford an easy chance to give an assist, but just unfortunate, really. He's quick, he's fat, he's got a good ball accuracy. I reckon he's definitely one for the future.
A bargain at 15 million as well.
Yeah, definitely.
Cheers, man. Appreciate it. Nice one.